This short video, we've got a Mercedes E300 and we're going to change the front shock.
Okay, got the wheel off there. We've got our new KYB gas filled shock. Okay, wheel off there and on the jack there. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to loosen the bottom bolt here. And then I'm going to do the top one. So the first step, we'll loosen the bottom bolt here, and we'll not take it out, just leave it in. Then we can jack up the suspension, take the pressure off. Off the top bolt, then the whole thing should be slated. Now we'll just flick the next bolt here and we'll take it out. Next step, let me pop up the cover here and we'll loosen that bolt or nut. Remove this nut here and for next step. Now I've got a 17mm. Once you loosened the 17 opening in, pair of grips, grab it at the top there. Just loosened on off. Now we get a bolt or a punch. She comes.